couldn't tell, I'm super excited for this video. Let me just take off my jacket and my shoes, woo, and everything, and I'll be back. I can't hold myself anymore. I need to listen to Shawn's new song. It's called In My Blood. Wait, I need my iPad. Got it. I'm going to listen to Shawn's new song. It's called In My Blood, like I said. Oh my God, I'm going to... Ah! Oh my God, in my... So here it is. Oh my God, oh my God. If you guys didn't know, Shawn is probably my second favorite male artist. He's so amazing and I've been following him since the very, very start. I'm so freaking proud. Okay guys, are you ready? Are you ready? I am not ready. What if I cry? Let's just start it.
Help me, it's like the world's caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Getting on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I can take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better.
I almost cried, like for real, like my emotions are all over the place. Things Shawn Mendes did, that. What the fuck? I'm like speechless, I don't know what to say. Like for real, like the lyrics itself, it's so powerful, like just the lyrics makes me want to cry, and then his voice makes me want to cry even more. I imagine hearing this live with an arena filled with fans screaming these lyrics at the top of their lungs. That just gives me goosebumps! Oh my God! I have no idea what to say. This is one of the best songs I ever heard. Like, for real, like, I'm not only saying this because Shawn is one of my favorite artists, but for real, Shawn really, really stepped... Oh my God. Shawn really did step up his game. He didn't come to play. Wig flew. So yeah guys, now I'm just going to sit here and listen to this song over and over and over again. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up And if you want me to do more reaction videos, leave a comment down below. It was really hard for me to not listen to the song, but I was like, you know what, this is a perfect video idea. But yeah guys, I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you really soon.